Hello everyone and welcome back to Inferno RP, guys. Today we are here in the state police team and the charger, actually. We just hanging out in Vespucci, you know, we just chilling at the police station and stuff, you know. So we gonna whoever created the design of the Ninja, they did a good job because I like it. That's me. I've learned that before. I don't think that 5 is the... The 5 is the hardest. Yeah. And we got the guitars. Next. otherwise, this is our old State Police collection. If you guys want to join Inferno Art Group, you're more than welcome to join. Applications are open for PCSO and State Police. PD is currently shut down. Or actually in the process of getting opening it back up, but not soon. So, yeah, so if you guys like Inferno Art Group, or like Inferno Art Group, if you guys like it, you're more than welcome to come out and join us. Have a lot of fun every patrol. So I suggest you guys to stop by at Inferno Art Group. Oh, and before I end the video, we're also doing where you can, we're making a public server. Which is the public server is public right now, which they have a license server. You want to sell it to our members only, but the public server is where you can join it and then we can come up to our team. And once you join our team, you can automatically be a cop if you want. You know, for any department, you can do whatever you want, like anything that you want. So I highly recommend you.
How you doing?
But anyway, guys, we're going to be ending the video here. Hope you guys enjoy your day, as I am, especially for patrol. It starts tonight. Actually, it started tonight, so we hope to see you guys in the server.